Incident. He just spoke about his father and his and Mr. Bachchan's dedication at the age, at this age also. So we were shooting Pink, and we all know that that last speech of his, no means no. And every day, we shot that film for almost 35 days, and every day he would come and said, okay, Shujit, just listen to this speech, and he will just perform. And he's look at me, and no, obviously I was not that, that was not the right pitch. So every day he will come for 35 days. That's okay. How about this pitch? How was this pitch? And I used to tell him, sir, we will let it flow, let it come, it'll come, sir, and it'll go. So it's because I can't tell him, because he was working so hard on that last speech. Because if you see, it's a really mouth-watering speech for any actor to go, you know, and. So we were shooting the court scenes, and I was home. Every day he will call me in the night, and I am early. I go to bed early by say 10, 10:30. I'm, and he goes not before 3 o'clock or 4 o'clock or sometime 2:30. And so every day I normally switch off my phone. I used to keep my phone switched on because I know he is going to call. So he'll call at 12 o'clock, and you know, and say, listen. I think that word was wrong. I said, no, sir, that was right. What you did, don't worry, sir, you just relax. No, Shujit, can I do that again once more? I said, yeah, of course, why not? If you really want to do that. All right, so he was really panicking on that last speech. And so finally, the next tomorrow, we are going to shoot that scene. And I tell him, sir, tomorrow we're going to shoot that scene. So he said, let me perform again. And today after the shoot, we'll rehearse. So I said, sir, then if you rehearse, I will take everybody out. Only you and me will be there on the set, and we will rehearse that scene. So he said, fine. And we rehearsed. And the pitch was not right. So pitch was absolutely not right. But yes, I played on, because, you know, I have to, when your camera is loading, then it's an actor's medium there. Then I said, sir, you go and relax. We'll see tomorrow, and I think it'll come. And I am sleeping in the night at 1:30. In the night, a call comes, and he said, Shujit, are you awake? I said, yes, sir, I'm awake. You tell me. And he narrates the entire speech on the phone. And he actually got it the way he performed in the scene, what you see. He exactly got it. And I think he must be choking also at that point. I said, sir, can you do it once more on the phone itself? He did it again. I said, sir, are you going to sleep now, or what are you going to do? Why? I said, can you hold on to this expression for another few hours? I will make sure that the crew comes early and we shoot this. And you won't believe, I called everyone on the crew. This was a 9 o'clock shift. I said, no, we go to the 7 o'clock shift. And we went 7 o'clock shift, everything, you know, production arranged, he knows how difficult it is, we arranged. And he came, he went to the van, and I told him, sir, you're not going to come to the set. Let me get everything ready. I will say action to you. You will come. It will be proper court proceeding. And it actually happened like that. He came. He entered. It was like an environment that we gave. He performed that scene. After he performed, nobody was able to cut. Because everybody was choking, you know, in the set. He just walked out. And I guess he must have howled and cried in the van itself. And I went there after half an hour. And I knew his eyes was red. And he was almost choking, and he said, are you okay? Are you happy? I said, no, sir, it was just brilliant. I think it was just absolutely pitch perfect. So that's the kind of dedication that Mr. Bachchan has, and you know, and you just can't. So that's how it is. Mr. Bachchan always reaches on set before time. So we were received and we were taken in. This was in Jalsa. And Mr. Bachchan said, hey, sab log aja, aja, aja. And then we go in. And there's a big television there. And I think it was one cricket match was going on. Yes, I think the cricket match was going on. Yes, one cricket match was going on. And we are sitting. And for some time, we are all watching the cricket match. Because he's watching. He's saying, ah, dekh four mara. And we're saying, we've come for dinner. So Abhishek walks in. Pa, what is this? Again, you are having, you are watching cricket. They've come for dinner. Come talk. Let's. Yeah, yeah, please. You go to the bar. I'll come. And he's sitting there and he's watching cricket. Then walks in Shweta. I mean, Shweta is absolutely a fantastic. I mean, the entire family is a fantastic host. Shweta, pa, what are you doing? I mean, they're all come here and you are watching cricket. No, no. I'm just last three overs. I'm just coming in 2 minutes. Then again, he's. It's not last three overs. He's going. Then comes Jayadi. And Jayadi comes and, what are you doing? You're watching cricket and everybody is here for dinner? Yeah, and that's when he gets up and he moves on to the other room.
Smart, smart.
So that's
jo
how...
Jo biwi se kare pyar, wo prestige se kaise kare inkar?
So that's how it is, our story. I have lots of other two questions to ask you, but I think I'll leave it to...
He's not finished. They spent the rest of the night. He went back and Angad Bedi, who was in the film with him, obviously has his connection. So then they both ended up discussing the cricket match and the rest of the cast sat there with their tape, with their plate in pin drop silence while my dad continued to watch cricket. Yeah. Till at least midnight.